Okay, today's article begins. It says, Seven then asked, Did you ever leave the reception desk?
OK，一开始呢，我们就看到小七呀、啊，他接着要问 Rainy，要想了解情况。他说：“你在期间有离开这个柜台吗？”
And Rainy immediately answered, "No." And while I was there, no calls came in.
OK，这时候 Rainy 他马上回答说：“没有，而且我在的时候并没有任何来电啊。”
And of course, the word immediately means to happen right away or to happen very quickly without any waiting.
当我们要说马上、立即怎么样，我们就会用到 immediately 这个字。另外呢，你也可以用 instantly 这个字，同样也是表示马上怎么样 ,instantly.
That's right. Now here we also have our first word power word,While. While is a conjunction, and it means at the same time as something else, or during the same time something else is happening. And we use this word when we want to speak of two things happening at the same time.
While 是个连接词，表示当什么事情的期间、时候。而且呢，它有时候可能还有同时发生，也就是 while 的前后的句子，可能这两件事情是同时发生哦。像是呢 ，My friend called me while I was taking a bath， 就是表示我的朋友打电话给我的时候，和我这个洗澡是同时发生的哦。
Nice. Here's another sample sentence. Please do not talk while we are watching the movie. Please do not talk while we are watching the movie.
当我们在看电影的时候呢，请不要说话哦。
So back to the article, it says Seven then asked about the message.
Smart, okay. 所以接着呢，这个小七呢，他就便询问关于这则留言的一些细节哦。
So in the article, Rainy tells her it, or the phone call, was from a buyer in Thailand.
所以这个来电呢是来自谁呢？一位来自泰国 Thailand 的买主哦。
Now here we have another word power word buyer. Buyer is a noun and a buyer is a person. And of course this person buys things or pays money for something. Now many companies have buyers and this person will buy things a company needs.To run their business.
我懂了。其实这个字不难猜啊 ，buy 就是买啊，后面接er就是买的人，就是买主的意思哦。那本课的买主当然就是指买这个 Linda 她所设计的服装的这样子一个人哦。那注意，刚刚我有听到 buy， 其实当作动词就是购买的意思。
Now here's a sample sentence: The buyer paid NT$10,000 for the scooter.The buyer paid NT$10,000 for the scooter.
Cheap, okay, 那个买主他付了10,000元台币来买那个机车哦。
So Rainy told us the call was from a buyer in Thailand, and she goes on to say he wanted 300 of Linda's latest dresses.
Wow, 而且呢，他这个是一个很大的买主哦，金主，他想要300件 Linda 最新的洋装哦。
However, he needed the dresses by noon on Saturday.
不过呢，他必须呢在星期六中午前到货哦。这里我们看一下 by noon on Saturday， 其中我们要提到的文法重点是什么？当我们用 by 后面接一个时间，就是表示不迟于什么时候，或是在什么时间之前。所以像是 by next Tuesday， 就是在下个星期六之前 ；by noon， 就是在中午之前，以此类推。
For example, give me your Chinese history paper by next Tuesday.
所以意思就是，请在这个下个星期二前交给我你的中国历史报告哦。想知道更多有关今天的 grammar hint, let's ask Teacher Ted.